saying, we've got a really terrific show planned for you tonight. We've got all kinds of really fun effects. And actually, all we need you to do to help us get started is to imagine for a moment that you're in a fancy French restaurant. Don't you just hate it when a maitre d' sniffs and looks at you and says, "Mais monsieur, it is not possible to seat you without a reservation for at least 1 hour." And when you finally get a table that you're ready to order, you look around but you can't seem to find a way to save yourself. But whatever that happens, how do you get control of the situation? You might want to try it too. So what you do is you pick up your knife and holding it high above your head for everyone to see. You pick up your escargot knife and you make a teeny weeny little opening like this. Well, by now you should be attracting some rather interesting glances from the surrounding tables. So you'll want to stay on the roll. Now, there's a number of ways of doing that, but my favorite is to have my wife reach deep down into her handbag and pull out her sewing shears so that you can trim the ends off a little, like this. Well, finally, you dip it in your glass. Hey, if you happen to be with a magician, you can even set fire to it, just for effect. Well, you're pretty much in a power position here. So when you see that baka-head maitre d' come rushing over to your table yelling, "Mais monsieur, what are you doing?" Did you say nothing? I was just waiting for you. How do we do that? That's how we did it around the world.